What's up, folks? We're going to IKEA.
Yeah, Rainier is out in the distance. I'm looking for a bed. IKEA's got some great deals on
mattresses. Well, they're used, but IKEA's still selling them, so we're hoping.
They're not used.
Can you hear?
Who's that saying? Hot takes and holiness. All right, when I was on my summer swim team, we were senior boys, so that we were like 18 years old. And one of the pep rallies they do before the swim meets is cake bake. And so every age group bakes their own cake. And we were like pissed at the coaches that year, and they taste test all the cakes. So we got every single hot sauce we could find. We cut up jalapenos. We didn't even put the jalapenos in, we just put the seeds in. And we baked a cake that was basically just a jalapeno cake.
No.
And we were in my kitchen, and all of our eyes were watering as like smoke was coming out of the oven. And we gave it to them, but someone like leaked it to the coaches, and we didn't get them. And we wrote on it like, "Your senior boys are hot." So lame. those are my lost days, everybody. Okay, this guy is really not going.
Nice. Set up. What is there a mirror in there for?
Y'all, I really miss Rainier.
Like to see your kids, maybe? What are you folks doing back there?
Wait, can you pause it here? Oh.
I don't like that at all.
That is actually kind of cool. So we're gonna try those vegan spaghetti meatballs from IKEA today.
Yeah. They don't say vegan, they're not listed as vegan, and they say they use whole beef, but I think we're hoping for the best there.
I mean, yeah, Lauren's trying fish now, might as well just try meatballs, it's the same thing. It's like definitely the same.
Meatballs are my favorite food.
As much. Oh, it's lit! Just put on my hazards. Turn off the hazards. Oh, we just went off a railroad and we didn't pick up our feet.
Oh,
we're gonna die.
We might have a situation, a solution.
All right.
It's not bad.
What's up, guys? Sorry, we've had some trouble with the positioning.
It's not this left, but it's your next left. I think instead of like, I think everything else.
It's lit.
Folks, we're just walking as speedily as through as we can. What? I don't think I said that right. Hey, whoa!
Because they were just about
to. Oh, this one only has. Ignore me. Great.
We've definitely stayed on task.
I think, yeah, we've done a really good job of not getting sucked in.
IKEA can do that.
Yeah. Shortcut to home organization.
Ooh, we're taking that.
See, that's how we've stayed focused, folks. We've cut corners. This is nice, folks. This is where you're going to get your home organization.
Wait, what am I missing?
Oh.
It's like close, but no cigar.
We
need the cover.
You need the legs.
Yeah, those are around here. I'm going with the oak, I think I decided on. Actually? Huh. I kind of like the black. I feel like if I can't get the same color as the wood, I should just go with black.
Okay.
But let me get the cover too.
Why do you need the cover? Oh, is that a requirement? Is it extra? 20?
Yeah. This is beige. Am I wrong?
Yeah, you are. Patrick, you're looking at the thick band, not the...
Oh.
Yeah, you're looking at this, not this.
This is what the cover is?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, because that's going to... Alright. And now I might go with the black. Just because, like, black always kind of goes better than, you know?
Yeah. What
bin?
Oh, 19. Okay.
He would have told you himself.
Yeah.
Hogson?
Now the coat rack. What's it called?
Clothing rack.
But what's the name of it?
Oh.
Riga.
Riga.
Mustachnus.
3643.
Wait, let me see. Are you sure that's oh, I'm sorry. I think it's all about the shortcuts.
Yeah. Folks, let us know if you have any hacks.
Especially with these carts. We are currently stealing this rig up. Actually, I was kind of going somewhere this way.
And that, folks, is a Riga.
Squad, I think we just got a free mattress, which cut down the cost by $200. So we're just gonna roll with it and say, God bless us on this beautiful Sunday.
And we're gonna look for ways to get back.
Yes.
You and know?
Honestly, I feel like if I walk back in there and was like, hey, they'd be like, you know what? No, they didn't.
That's... Now we can move forward and look into ways of helping others.
Also, I bet that mattress only costs $2 to IKEA. Well, now we're going to have to get a new bed for you. Okay, are you got it?
Yeah. Folks, I can't wait to watch Patrick put this in the CRV by himself so I can film all of it. This is an interesting idea, bringing a U-Haul. Like, how much are you really getting here today?
That's it.
So, folks, that's our setup.
I take this back.
All the way back? No, it's not worth it. Before there were like three here, now they're gone.
Yeah, but we did a bad thing. We should repay them.
Okay. Folks, this is my meal. We're at Qdoba. This is a burrito bowl.
Drake is currently number one.
Wait, we could do the In My Feelings challenge.
Bad Bunny is 11.
Who?
Bad Bunny.
Ooh.
What are you gonna do? And you hit the hazard button.
Shit. What's up,
the
folks?
Pairing process requires operation of a Bluetooth device. The device has been added.
Everyone looking for a good Seattle playlist? This is called Alaskan Way Viaduct. It's Patrick Shipley's Seattle songs. So.
That's a shameless plug. Welcome to my life.
Alright, you're just messing up all the songs.
If you're ever wondering how I get music onto my more recent videos, I've been screen recording on my iPhone and then editing it. Turn that way.
Should we just kind of figure it out?
Yeah.
I like that idea. So we're just going on a little adventure here.
We're gonna test, like,
our own
directional abilities.
Well, we did miss, didn't we cross over Route 5 or we cut it off short? So yeah. Wasn't it back there?
No.
We could go this way.
Yeah. No.
What's up, guys?
folks. We decided we're gonna go to Patrick's old, like, summer apartment, grab everything, get to new apartment. Doesn't work in time. We don't have enough time. We're gonna add an hour.
So we're driving to the city. Honestly, one of the most beautiful drives in my life. So.
No, but this isn't the song I queued up.
That's not me.
I literally have this song.
I don't think it did. Maybe it's in the mod.
Oh, is this all queued?
Yeah, so just add to queue.
We should have been recording for that.
Oh well.
Get back out.
No.
Thank you.
Oh, it doesn't work. Yeah, it does. Oh, my. Hi, Jamil. Thank you.
Goodness, folks. You will not believe what is up. We decided that we could only do this in one trip.
So I'm sitting with my desk chair in my lap.
And the back is, like, not totally well packed. Yeah, you turn the hazards on. I can't say that the back is well packed.
It's hot and humid, so
where's
we...
Where's your phone?
It's in my pocket. I can't get it.
So, yeah, I can't say that it's well packed, but the reason that it's this way...
is we wanted to get, we're in a CRV, so it's not the biggest car, it's like a mini SUV. And
we only have it till 6.
It's 4:55. So we just wanted to make one trip. Jim, so we're gonna go back and try to unpack it all so we can drop the rental car off.
Right. Are we thinking, I don't wanna go on I-5 with this. What's the other way? Across a bridge?
Yeah, we could do that.
I kind of feel that way.
Okay. All right. Well, we're going to take the bridge across.
And we need directions. So sorry about that.
I think I know how to get back.
Oh, okay.
But go right. But we'll get back with you when we make it safely across. Prayers would be
appreciated.
Oh, wow. The mountains are beautiful. But anyways, for all you watching at home, yeah, we did this in one trip. And I thought I wasn't going to move all the way in until, like, later this week, but we did it all my first day back, so I'm proud of that. And we'll let you know how it goes when we arrive.
Right at the stop sign?
Yeah.
What's up, Maddie Smokes? we just got to Patrick's successfully.
Let's move in.
Yeah, now we're...
We kind of got to figure out this process. Let's go.
All right, folks. I'm not sure if Patrick and I signed off properly. It's kind of like a wild, like, get everything inside, and then I had to go, and he had to add gas, so. Yeah, he had to drop me off, and then I told him that the next time... No. Anyway, he dropped me off so I could have dinner with these fools.
Oh.
All right. I have found my. We're gonna have it now.